may new normal na tayo, lagi tayo naka-face mask, and the only real yes. way for us to show ourselves to people is through Kumu or through Zoom, yung mga online meetings natin. Ano po ba yung mga makeup tips ninyo para doon?
First and foremost, ang aking advice to everybody, especially sa new normal, and we are now required to be wearing face shields already, di ba?
Yes,
so at least yun, yes. clear. But the face masks, meron mga clear na din, pero it's parang ang weird. Anyway, ang sinasabi ko, ang ina-advise ko sa kanila is that when you, it's already part of the new normal and it's part of our fashion statement na, is that you already have to parang invest on face masks na babagay sa skin tone mo. I mean, gets mo ko? Parang, if you are bagay sa pink lip, kung anong bagay na lipstick color sa'yo, yun ang face mask na bilhin mo. For example, I'm into the pinks and the mauves, so I always use a pink face mask. Kasi, ito bagay sa skin tone ko. So, yun ang ano ko, yung aking advice. Yun ang unang-una. Kasi pagka, nakakaganda siya. Diba?
Totoo,
pero of
totoo,
course, okay na yung white. But you know, if you're, it's in a fashion, ano na to eh. Ibagay mo na sa face mo yung face mask. Like ikaw, naka-red ka. Mag-red face mask ka. Of course, we know that our faces are covered with a face mask. So of course, ang may-makeupan natin, ayoko yung ano, kasi may nakita ako sometimes na nung nag-GCQ, naka-face mask, pagtanggal mo, walang makeup here. Parang ang off. Ako, if we're gonna do naman makeup, buuin mo na. And yes, people are asking me, oo nga, complete mo na. I mean, it will just take you like another 2 to 3 minutes just to cover entirely, di ba? Tapos, they're asking me kung kailangan ko bang mag-lipstick pa. I mean, of course, paano pag, for example, yung kasama mo, wala naman talaga siya, she's safe or he's safe. Siyempre, tatanggalin mo yun, di ba? At saka if you're gonna eat or if you're gonna talk, tatanggalin mo rin siya. Tapos ang pangit, wala nung makeup. So at least may lipstick ka, tsaka kompleto yung makeup mo. Yun lang.
Tsaka you feel confident when you know you look good, diba? When you know you look
exactly.
Great.
Exactly. Oo.